Hi guys, and welcome back to another video on my YouTube channel. Now we are back to doing Train Sim World with this one. And instead of doing the Great Western Railway with that one, we will be doing the East Coast Way between Brighton and Seaford. So, go to timetable. We will be using a Class 377. So we will do it from... Let's find the first one. Oh, it's Seaford, not Sleaford. We'll do the 1110 service. So let's go. Here we go then. Let's get this train up and running. So, master key on. Direction switch forward. First we'll have to unlock the doors. Unlock right. Headlights stay running. Tail lights. Doors back up, ready for our journey. Gotta wait till 11:12, so in about 40 seconds time. Also, while we wait, I'll be doing another video on this today. Well, all being well, we'll be charged on the iPad anyway. We will do it from Seaford back to Brighton on board this very train as well. So, about to lock the doors. 3, 2, 1. Stop is London Road. Which London Road is just around the corner. Thank you.
11:19:30. We've got over a minute here.
goes to show we're running on time. In 20 seconds. Well, we're in the right speed limit anyway, I should say. Bit of a blooper there, my train started to reverse. It's doing it again. He hasn't been doing that before. people are loading onto it. Well done, game. Door left, which I did do. Well done, game. Playing up. Well, might as well call it the blooper for the video. Haven't you? So lock the doors. It's probably going to make us late now, isn't it? So leaving Falmer now. That atrocious display from it. But I did press it though, and I did not press it back, which is annoying. Well, next stop is Lewes, 4.2 miles. Here we go through the tunnel. Send cab light on and it send it off. Oh, fantastic. The game is playing up. Why do they make games like this, honestly? It is a joke. Cab light on, yeah, so it should have been on. So I don't know why it was still there. That's another thing with the game. Sometimes you've got to press something twice in order for it to read it, when you should only have to press it once. What is the point of making something where you've got to press it twice in order for it to do it? Doing at Lewes at 11:30. Got to keep switching between the with the speed. It keeps creeping up above 70. I'm guessing that's because we're on a downward gradient. I've got a 10 miles per hour speed limit coming up in a mile before we come to the station. We'll start bringing the train down actually. Bring it down to about 30. I'm guessing the cab light, well, it's working there. bit of a pain when you've got like cruising at a slow speed at this bit. Just coming up to the station now, we can probably just see it just beyond that bridge. Hopefully we won't have no trouble with the train this time. Next stop is Southeast at 11:36, about 2.9 miles. This bit I've got to take the train slow. While we come over the junction, phase in 2.6 miles. Thank you. left panel. That's the driver's seat. Three camera. That one. We've got the three. Next stop is New Haven Town. The reason for them two whistles then is because there were two whistle boards at the side of the track here. What? This is to let people know you are coming, where there's no signals on the barriers to cross the track. got a 35 miles per hour speed limit coming up. That's why I've had to bring the speed down quite drastically. Harbour, 580 yards. So that's why I brought it to this camera. I'm going to drive the train from here to there. Do not do this on a proper train. I'm only doing, I'll only go 20 miles per hour, well, just over 21, just to bring this train in. Up is Bishopstone. I'll leave the ferry. I'm guessing that line is just purely for freight. So there's the ferry. Oh, speed in here. Well and truly. Well, then it puts it up. Oh, it's asking me to do a 15 miles per hour speed limit here. It says some 2 miles, so I'm up to 50.
Thank you.
this film will terminate. Train snuck up to 16 mile per hour there. Seaford. Let's get the train. 45 for turn. So London Road, a minute early. Moosecombe, 2 minutes early. Falmer, a minute early. Lewes, a minute late. Southeast, a minute late. New Haven Town, 2 minutes late. New Haven Harbour, 2 minutes late. Bishopstone, 3 minutes late. Seaford, 3 minutes late. Also, that's due to the train reversing on its own. So thank you very much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe. And please leave a comment if you may wish. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.